best in this world, the one you want and the one you don't want. Now, if you've got Diamonds on Richmond will give you 12 months without any interest at all. Is that too cryptic? What I'm trying to say is they've got engagement rings and you can pay them off over 12 months without accruing any interest. Plus, 12 months